Hello students, today we will discuss comparison of three statistics. It means Bose-Einstein statistics, Hermi-Dirac statistics and Maxwell-Boltzmann statistics. I am Dr. S.B. Kolle, Department of Physics, Shivaji Arts, Commerce and Science College, Kannad, District Aurangabad. So students, here are three parts are there. First is for Maxwell-Boltzmann statistics, second Hermi-Dirac statistics and third Bose-Einstein statistics. So we will see one by one. So in case of Maxwell-Boltzmann statistics, particles are distinguishable. In case of Hermi-Dirac statistics, particles are indistinguishable. In case of Bose-Einstein statistics, particles are indistinguishable. Means, in case of MB statistics, we can distinguish between the particles. In these two cases, they are indistinguishable. In MB statistics, only particles are considered. But in MB statistics, only quantum states are taken into consideration. In case of B statistics, only quantum states are considered. In case of Maxwell-Boltzmann statistics, there is no restriction on number of particles. In this MB statistics, there is restriction on number of particles in given quantum state. In this B statistics, there is no restriction on number of particles in given quantum state. In this MB statistics, volume of the state in six-dimensional space is not known. In MB statistics, space is known, V is equal to h cube. This is volume and h is Planck's constant. In case of B statistics, space is known, V is equal to h cube also. Now this, in case of MB statistics, number of distinguishable ways are E is equal to mod of sine of I is equal to n, gi raised to ni upon ni factorial. In this FD statistics, P is equal to product sine of gi factorial upon ni factorial into gi minus ni factorial. These are number of distinguishable ways in which particles are arranged in the states. Number of distinguishable ways are for B statistics, P is equal to product sine of ni minus gi minus 1 factorial upon ni factorial into gi minus 1 factorial. In this MB statistics, maximum probability distribution is proportional to 1 upon e raised to alpha plus beta ei. In FD case, it is proportional to 1 upon e raised to alpha plus beta ei plus 1. In this BE statistics, it is proportional to 1 upon e raised to alpha plus beta ei minus 1. In MB statistics, means this MB statistics is applicable to ideal gas molecules. And this FD statistics is applicable to electrons of high concentration. And this B statistics is applicable to photons and alpha particles. Now in this MB statistics, at absolute zero, energy is zero. In case of FD statistics, at absolute zero, energy is not zero. In case of B statistics, at absolute zero, energy is taken to be zero. In this MB statistics, here it is not applicable here. In case of Hermi-Dirac statistics, at high temperature, FD distribution approaches to MB distribution. In case of B statistics, at high temperature, B distribution approaches to MB distribution. Now, in this MB statistics case, Ni is equal to Gi upon e raised to alpha plus beta ei. In this FD statistics, Ni is equal to Gi upon e raised to alpha plus beta ei plus 1. In case of B statistics, Ni is equal to Gi upon e raised to alpha plus beta ei minus 1. The reference I have used for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.